The novel in verse, Downtown Boy, by Juan Felipe Herrera, author of Crash Love Boom, tells the story of Juanito Palomares, a 10-year-old boy in late 1950s California, transitioning from a life of migration, from job to job, to settling down in San Diego.